The only extant family in the order Salmoniformes are salmon, which are ray fin fish, well known for the migrations. Ray fin fish are so called because their pectoral fins are webs of skin supported by internal bones. As stated already, their migrations are based on reproduction. They are born in fresh water, travel to the ocean, then return to fresh water to reproduce. The Atlantic salmon is considered to be one of the more aggressive species.